push. Back to stroke. 6, 5, 4, 3. Right there.
Yeah.
we're going to do some squat lunge thing with yours. So reps and water on our way up. Okay, sounds like a good plan. All right, you want that bar up on your shoulders if you can. And if not, don't have any weights or use dumbbells or bring it to the front like that.
Go to the place, that's the place.
Get out wide, bring it out. Then you can't have too wide this time. Now you're going to lunge down, squat to one side. Now I don't want to see the knee coming forward, and I don't want to see your hip going sideways. Okay, so you're going to go straight back and up. Straight back, same side all the time, and down, up, down. So you don't think sideways, don't go back. Don't go side, go back. You don't go to one side, the swing won't bend. Five, good. Four, good. Three, two, a little lower, a little faster. Back. I'm going to sit down on the chair. All that butt, one butt cheek. So we're going to do this. Squat, take it apart. Five, four, three, two. Try the other side, Down, up, back, and up. So you're not going sideways. Don't let that knee come forward. Sit, back, and up. And we're going to stretch this way. Thank you. So hang on to your ankles. That's what these things, between the feet and the legs, that
right in
down, so So that's set. All the way down. So set up. Yeah. Just soft shoulders. Thank you. side.